Come on, y'all sound like a bunch of kids. Act like you've been wanting to preach and say, oh neighbor, say, when I leave here tonight, tell them I'm moving out of pity. Tell them right in to praise. Come on, somebody, throw your hand up and shout, oh yes. And so I can imagine now that as David came out of the hole, he probably had to encourage his own self with a few songs like Walk With Me, Lord. Yes, walk with me. Anybody know that? While I'm on this Jesus journey, preach boy, anyhow, I want Jesus to walk with me. Yes, he probably thought about songs that say, yay, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death. Look at somebody and tell them I won't feel no evil. Y'all too quiet for me, for God is with me. And so as he began to come out of the hole, he probably made up his mind that I'm not gonna stay in this state with all of these broke people, but I'm getting ready to make a conscious decision that I will bless the Lord, preach in the house screen, at all times, and his praises shall be in my mouth. Why don't you grab your neighbor by the hand and say, oh my brother, and oh my sister, tell them I got a word for you, and the word is that weeping may endure for a night, but somebody put your hand on your ear and shout, shout, yes sir, it's coming in the morning. Pull on your neighbor and say, neighbor, oh neighbor, say good morning, joy is here. Y'all too quiet for me. Good morning, peace is here. Is there anybody in here that say, when I leave here tonight, I'm not gonna wait until the battle is over, but I'm gonna jump up right now and shout. I can't hear nobody, and shout. Shout right now. Somebody throw up your hand and shout, yeah. Come on and grab that neighbor by the hand and say, neighbor, say, oh neighbor, say, I may not be the preacher tonight, and I may not be the praise team, and I may not be musician tonight, but I got a word, neighbor, and the word is that your storm is passing over. Is there anybody here that can throw up your hand and say, my storm is passing over? And like Mary, Mary said, I cried my last tear on yesterday. Is there anybody in here that can stand up right now and tell the devil that you should have killed me when you had your hand on me? But when I leave here tonight, priest boy, anyhow, I'm telling the devil, get out of my house, get out of my job, get out of my mind, get out of my bank account, for the Bible declares that the kingdom of God suffered violent. But is there anybody here that come to take your stuff? Pull on that neighbor and say, neighbor, I'm getting ready to leave you alone now, because I know that you're ready to hear choice sing, and I know that you're ready to hear the soul searchers. But before I go, I want the devil to know that I'm gonna praise God when I feel like it. I'm gonna praise God when I don't feel like it. Whatever you do, don't bother my praise, because this praise is what got me healed. I say this praise is what got me delivered. I say this praise is what got me blessed. jump up right now and shout, yes! Yes! I'm done. Lift those hands, lift them high. Lift those hands, lift them high.